So now I'm going to show you the back of this unit. You can see all the connectors are here. You can see a model JBL Creature 3. It's a computer stereo system. And now at first you can see that there are no screws here. But after removing all these teensy tiny pads, you can see that there are four screws. So I've removed all the pads from the shoes and I've unscrewed all four. Now you can see that there are screws here which we have to unscrew. And I think there's a little screw here. But no, there isn't. So after just a little force, these little things are gonna come out. And now you can see that there are two more screws here. Now after unscrewing all eight of them, these little strips will come off easily. You can see. So now there are six more screws here which you have to unscrew. So we have unscrewed them all. So after this, we are just gonna move this lower portion a little bit. And you can see that the hood is in my hand. Now you should do this really carefully because sometimes there can be a short wire which is connected to the hood, and if you remove the hood very carelessly, then it can break and that will be real messy. Now this is the rubber seal ring and this is really important. So it is used for sealing the voice. Now this wire, this short wire, it seems detachable. So we are going to detach it. Now always remember, in these detachable things, never use much force because they always have a technique by which we can detach it. So we have detached it right now. So after this you can easily remove the top hood. So now guys, we can easily see the broken unit which is right here. So you can see that its shouldering has been broken. So we are going to have to shoulder it again. It is very easy to shoulder these things, so we're gonna try shouldering it. So we have the shouldering iron and we have the paste and we have the shouldering wire. So now guys, you have to be very careful that you do not spoil anything because the shouldering iron can be very hot sometimes and it can melt the plastic. So you can see that I've actually tried shouldering it before but it did not fix the volume. So in these things you have to always see the continuity. So I just followed the path of the circuit by which I joined the two points with my wire. So after joining these points, you are good to go. You can have the volume back on. You can watch the movies without a freaking headphone. And then give a thumbs up in this video and subscribe to the channel to get notified about other informational videos. It is absolutely free and you can comment down below because I love reading them. Thanks for watching the video, guys.